the pH of your sample should be within the calibration range. This means you should choose at least two buffers for your calibration. One buffer below the pH of your sample and one above. A two-point calibration is recommended when the pH value range of your sample is narrow. If the pH values are across a wide range, then a calibration with three or more buffers is recommended. As a rule, the more buffers you use, the more accurate the calibration.